winter, but we're soaking up the sunshine and enjoying our beautiful lakeside renovation and design weather deck. And we're also celebrating Heart Month because February is Heart Month. Mm-hmm. And did you know that our bodies actually produce this wonder drug called nitric oxide? Well, if you didn't, we have our expert here with us today, the STL veg girl, Caryn Dugan. And she's actually gonna be walking us through this incredible drug that our body already produces and how we can produce more of it. So thanks for being here with us today.
Yeah, you bet. Thanks for having me.
Absolutely.
So nitric oxide, as we've talked before when we have the big kale show on, it is, so if you take your blood vessels, these long, beautiful blood vessels, the lining is made of the endothelial cells, and those endothelial cells create nitric oxide, and that is responsible for widening our blood vessels so that when we're running or exercising, they widen and blood goes through beautifully.
Okay. And it increases that circulation.
Yes.
Well,
yes.
How can we make sure that our body is actually producing enough of it?
Okay, so there's two pathways in which your body makes this nitric oxide. First, it's that way of just through the endothelial cells, right? But that every decade that we age, we lose 10% of that. So by the time we're 50 years old, we only make about 50%. The second pathway by which we can make it and really help our bodies out is by eating beautiful plant foods where we're able to then create nitric oxide. So these plant foods, and more than 80% of plant foods have this ability to do this, right? So they have nitrates in them, nitrates, right? So it's not nitric oxide, it's nitrates. Now, if you eat these foods, yes, and then through the bacteria in our mouth and the acid in our stomach, that converts into nitric oxide. So this is such a wonder, it's like a wonder molecule, a magic molecule, if you will.
The wonder drug, the wonder molecule.
So this is why, kind of like tying a bow on all of this, this is why these foods are heart healthy, because they actually help our bodies, our blood vessels expand and contract so that we don't have hypertension and we don't have hardening of the arteries. Now, the one thing that I really want everyone to know, if we have just a teeny bit of time.
Go for it.
Is mouthwash and PPIs, or proton pump inhibitors, which squelch the acid, right? So if you have GERD, this will kill, okay? Therapeutic mouthwashes will kill the bacteria in your mouth, which is what the nitrates need to convert into nitric oxide.
So do we not need to be using these types of mouthwashes?
I know that we want to use them because we wake up with, I get it, right?
You want to make sure your breath is fresh.
I would say do not use a therapeutic, do not use an antibacterial mouthwash. And also, if you can do it, if you are on a PPI chronically, so all the time, you are just killing that acid that is so advantageous in creating or converting nitrates into nitric oxide. So this is a no-no also. All the PPIs. Sorry.
It's Heart Month and we want to be heart healthy. And I heart this little science lesson that we got today because we want to make sure that we are eating the right things and really eliminating the things that aren't the best for us.
Right. Yeah. It is the truth. And I'll tell you, I have something on my website that I know that you guys are going to link to, and thank you. But there's a link to how you can reduce your GERD or reduce your acid reflux by adding more plants to your plate. So it'll take a little bit of time, but if you can get off the PPIs chronically and pitch any kind of therapeutic mouthwash, please do that and give your body a chance to heal.
Absolutely. Yeah. Well, your body can heal from the inside out. And if you actually suffer from some of those chronic diseases, you can actually reverse them. And you can actually learn more about this concept with the Center for Plant-Based Living, which Caryn is she's the guru of it all. Well, make sure you have access to all that information as well as that blog post. We'll talk about memberships in just a few moments, but we want to send you all to our website at studiostl.tv. We post all of our segments there.